Now usually twigs are broken a little bit more right there. I don't know if that's blurry, but it is a little broke, right? Mm-hmm. Where they rub their antlers. And then down here you can see they've been clawing the ground, which I don't see any clear deer tracks. There's a little bit right there. Yeah. So it's not a real big deer, but and you don't want to touch it. Get your scent on it, which we didn't. Just so you can see, that's a scrape. We'll find a rub later on. So we know they're doing the